And I am exactly who I always thought I'd be.